Bleeps Future, Winston Chu, Wild Oak, Turtles of the Midnight Moon, Legends of Lotus Eyes. I don't know, you guys. These books don't seem dangerous to me.